Hello, my name is Chris Mullins, and I'm a skateboarder. In 2004, I watched a documentary called The Boy Whose Skin Fell Off. It was about a man called Johnny Kennedy who had a genetic skin condition called EB. Before watching this, I'd never heard about the condition. And after seeing what it is, what it does, and learning a little bit about it, I decided then that I wanted to do something to help the charity DebRA.